stop, University Street Station.
So people don't pass.
Be like ants. Is that it? So people are forced to bottleneck?
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe.
That's smart, I guess.
Is it?
I really like this, what they got going on here. This design, I guess.
The aesthetics. There's a toilet.
Pioneer Square.
Toilet.
Hell of a nice day out today.
Yeah, it's compared to...
surprisingly beautiful for January.
Yeah.
I'd like to show off one of my favorite city features, the steaming manholes. Steaming.
Yeah, steaming manholes.
Manhole. And also, if you look across the street, this parking structure here was built in a part of Seattle where the roads were too tight together. That guy was telling me about the city. And so this parking structure was made to look like the front of a boat, like the front of a ship, because it's a big triangle, and there's a point. It's pretty cool. So this is kind of the square part of Pioneer Square. You can see over there is the Seattle Underground Tour. It's pretty cool. We're actually gonna head this way. It's Chief Seattle, monument to him. Pretty awesome. And a fountain. Usually more lively in the summertime, I think. This was where we were going to take you, but I guess some things have changed since the last time I've been down to Pioneer Square. So this is in remembrance of Mario's. We're gonna call an audible and we're gonna go to a jambalaya place. So, sounds good to you, yeah?
Let's go.
Let's do it. Started to rain just as we got in here.
Hello, you guys.
What do you think you're going to get?
Dude, I have no idea, but look at this awesome little seating. I have pillows. I have pillows over here. It's like my own little chaise lounge.
Yeah.
This is a really awesome place.
Yeah.
I love the bricks. I love that it's a nice little, it was cooked so great, but the sign doesn't really do the inside justice, but this place looks really cool. Beautiful place. The bricks. Holy shit, look at that jambalaya, dude. And you got a little of your own, huh?
Yeah.
This jambalaya. Is the sampler, yeah?
Yeah, jambalaya, gumbo, and then crawfish pie.
Oh, damn, dude.
I'm excited.
That looks good. What are you trying first?
I don't know.
It's hard to tell.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. That shrimpy? Shrimpy in there.
Good.
Oh my goodness, yeah. Oh wow. There's bacon in that, dude. Bacon and shrimp. And sausage, look at that sausage. Look at that. Dude, this is nuts. I can't believe we just stumbled on this place. Serendipity. Serendipity. What is it? What is
a little that? Crawfish pie.
Crawfish pie. Yep. You good? You taste the crawfish?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, that looks so good. This jambalaya. Good thing you got some in the sampler, because that is nuts.
That's really good.
Yeah, is that good too? Raj.
Kind of liked it.
You kind of liked it. You decimated that sampler, buddy.
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's good. The gumbo's really good. It's all really good.
Yeah, that gumbo looked good. The jambalaya is so good. I still have a bit left. I'm going to work on this. And, dang.
Yep. Last bits.
You couldn't tell. We liked it. That's so good. There you go. Thank you. Downstairs.
Back downstairs.
Just kidding. New meeting to
back downstairs.
Back downstairs.
I don't want to die.
It's a big place. I wonder if they're compensating for something. Why are you so angry? That was a really cool adventure we had. We're going down the stairs, found a new little place to try. They've been there for 8 years. Apparently, they're usually very busy, but we got there at a really good time, which is really good. He had to like turn people away for lunch, so it was very serendipitous. It was very cool that we got to eat there.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna head back.
They did to you.
And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next time where we do something else.